Hey, let's play more Nier. I'm gonna start off right here because I thought that if I started this before I started recording, there would be some movie stuff that I'm going to miss. Never mind, I could have just started from here. But anyways, let's continue on and try to get more endings and unfold the story a bit more, which I am excited to do and I really want to do because I'm still super confused about ending A. Not confused, but curious. I want to find out more. It left me. Ooh. Other. What? Oh my gosh. Am I the robot? Holy crap, I'm the robot. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. Don't freaking break my heart. Why am I a machine? Why am I a robot? Why should I care about this robot? A container. Container. Can I pick up this? Nice. Oops, I jumped. Okay. Oh. So cute. I hope I don't come along and blow him up because of my flight units. A movie scene just for that. Interesting. Oh, now he's walking slower so he doesn't spill any of the oil. That's so cute. Don't wreck my heart, please. I mean, I kind of prepared myself for heartbreak, but I still don't know how to expect it or when to expect it. Nichan, drink this. Oh, no. Don't tell me he's gonna die before he reaches him. Oh my gosh. Oh, I reached him. Oh, shoot. So I'm playing from the beginning again, but from 9S's side?
Operator 210 から 9S へ 聞こえてますか?
聞こえてますよ。
夜破隊降下作戦が開始されました。速やかに敵拠点の防衛システムを解除してください。
了解しました。
I really like Nina's clothes. Where is my flight unit? Hey, Circle, please get on the ladder. Oh! Or just jump down. That's fine too. No treasure chest or items here? Okay. I like how 2B's pod voice is a male and 9S's pod's voice is a female. I can do this. I am smarter and wiser. I had to start off at level 27. That's kind of cheating. I'm not complaining. Woohoo! Excuse me. Wow, this is so much more convenient with Nina. Or maybe it's convenient because I know actually how to fight with flight suits now.
ハッキングターゲットは4箇所。目標の周囲には敵の反応がありますので、まず退避してください。
Ooh. You are also destroying your own robots? This thing? Yeah, this thing. Am I supposed to do something with this guy instead of shooting it? Where are you? Yes, yes, triangle. Oh, right here. Oh, I have to keep pressing it. Awesome. Ooh! Ooh, no, I could have lost weight. I hope I don't have to do this a lot with Minus, please. I only have 70 seconds! Am I supposed to reach the end? Oh, I'm supposed to reach the end. I'm not supposed to destroy all these. Frack! Oh, nerve-wracking. Don't do that to me. Why, thank you. Pass by all you guys. I don't need you. What? Oh! I didn't mean to do that, but cool. Let me hack. Oh no, not you. I don't want to hack you. This is interesting, so I'm going to be more hacking with him. So he's not going to be hack and slash like 2B. And now I gotta find my way to the end again. Ugh, go. Nice. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of this. So this is what Ninus was doing while 2B was fighting the Goliath outside. I will wreck all y'all. Come fight me. That's actually kind of fun. Who's shooting me? No one better be shooting. Come on. Let's go, one more push. Haha! Missed. So each of them are like, kind of like a maze. Ugh, there we go. Only 16 experience though, that's kind of cheap.
Ooh.
This is a pain. You silly kid, Nina. Please, leave me to hack in peace. Are you operational? Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me! Come behind there? Nope. Hacking. Time to hack. Nice. I don't really like this hacking thing. It makes me too nervous. Yay! Done. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Yes, ma'am. No, a couple of them got killed because they stupidly stood in the way of the lasers. Oof. Ooh. Whoopsies. And then this is where I run into 2B. Ah,
すごい のが暴れてますね。ミサイル発射。
This is gonna be interesting seeing the story from his point of view, because there are times when he disappears to do stuff to help.
ちゃんと死んだのを確認しないと危ないですよ。2B さんですね。僕は 9S です。あなたのサポートをするように指令を受けています。
了解。
Oh, and I already have the spear equipped.
ノーギリが目標の超大型兵器ですか？
違う。単なる防衛装置みたい。
じゃあ、目標を探す必要がありますね。僕は飛行ユニットがありますから、外から見て回ります。
And her pods back to regular pod. Not Grimoire Vice.What am I doing? I wasn't paying attention.
2B さん、
何？
事前に調査しておいたマップデータを転送しておきますね。
了解。
Oof. How did I get hit?
2B さん、
Stop talking to me.
僕、嬉しいです。
何？
Stop talking.
僕たちスキャナータイプは単独での現地の事前調査が主です。だから。
Thought I could dodge that. Flying around, killing things. Ooh, got hit.Get that one. Dang it. Trying to not get it. I wonder what happens if you crash or die. You know what? I'm gonna try that. What happens if you die in flight mode? Come on, hit me.I don't have auto heal. Maybe I shouldn't have died in flight mode because every time I do enter flight mode, it's always an important story mission. What if I have to do all of that all over again? Oh, awesome. Okay, I just start off from right here. So now I know what happens.
2B さん、何？
事前に調査しておいたマップデータを転
送しておきますね。了
解。I'm still level 28.
2B さん、僕、嬉しいです。
何？僕た
ちスキャナータイプは単独での現地の事前調査が主です。だから誰かと一緒に行動できるって楽しいんです。
感情を持つことは禁止されている。
さあ、すみません。
それと、サンはつけなくて。
え？
私
は。Oh, why did I kill myself? I didn't want to do this all over again. Dang it.
わかりました。
Oh well, better to die here than on a later mission where light stuff is probably harder. I wonder why some of these you can just attack with bullets and some of them, the darker ones, you can't. What makes them produce the darker bullets? Ah, I thought I hit it. Woo! There's a bug of these. Was not ready.
ここは昔人類の兵器工場だったらしいですよ。今ではすっかり機械生命体だらけですが、敵はこの工場を再利用して機械生命体を増産しているようです。
伝説させないと無限に湧いてくるってことか。
ブロック43から Why am I moving so slow? Oh, OK.
旧世界のデータを使って
Wow, Tupi is just flying through the factory. Maybe I just took too long to kill all the enemies. Oh, I'm using all of my old items. Interesting. Awesome. I shouldn't use too many of my healing items right now, though. I could always buy some later.Oh, please, please, be done.
一通り工場を探索したけど、目標らしき兵器は、
もしかしたら別の場所に移動しちゃったかもしれませんね。
Get wrecked!
あれは、
鳥ですか？
環境の変化は、How do you know she's looking at birds?
動物や植物は、旧世界の時よりも増えているみたいですね。
I'm flying! How do you know she's looking at birds?
別の施設があるはずです。ちょっと遠いですが、移動してみましょうか。
How are you just flying through this back, huge factory, TV?
しかし、敵兵器の予測位置を間違えるなんて、珍しいですね。
いや、どうかな。
ダダン、バスタロ
ー。どうしたの？
敵大型兵器と交戦に入った模様。
援護しなきゃ。急ごう。
Let us go.Boom!
Level
30! What the heck is this guy?Oh my gosh, I have to hack him? No! Please don't do this to me. Oh, okay, that was it. Do I have to do it multiple times? Oh, I have to do it multiple times! Woo! Dodge, 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 dodge! Woo!Ooh, ooh, no, 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 no. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna like playing as Nines very much. Because I really don't like this hacking stuff. Whoa, who's that? Again?Ooh! Oh, I should just keep that one. And then I get this guy. Did I die? Oh, damn it. Don't take too much damage. Got it. Okay. Ooh. Oh, what the heck? How am I supposed to do this? Did I use the blocks for... Damn it! I'm getting too impatient. I am not gonna like this. Not liking this at all. Oh no, I got this, I can do this. No! I had him! Motherfucking! Oh, I don't like those! I got this! Please! There's two of them now, great! What are these multiple stages that I'm doing? Yes, finally! I got it! Any more? Enemy missiles intercepted. Ooh! What the heck? I intercepted them, but I still get hurt? Ugh. Dumb. Ugh.
Booster?
Wrecked. Nice. Now I can't move, so I wonder what's gonna happen. Huh. What the heck? Eliminate access impairment to all blocks? This is really trippy. I have to find my way. Visual system? Okay. Okay, now I can see where I'm going. Okay. Vocal system. Oh my gosh, this is so funny. There's nothing there. Yes. Oh, I did it! This is really interesting. Yes, go kill the dudes.
Sobi, HO-29Q, Commando 677, Judak. Shiyosha o 9S kara 2B ni kengen issho. 2B no shiyosha.
How is his flight unit still okay when the machine smacked it? It's funny that it changes to white when it's with her, because... Whoa. Oh no. This is not cool. This is, I mean, it's not cool, but it is cool. I am fending for my life. And I have to somehow stay alive until 2B comes back. Oh my gosh, no, don't do this to me! Wait, where are you? Oh, damn it, you're to the side. Can I use recovery? Heck yeah, I can. No, I want to target this guy. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Or not. Fine. Oh. I can't use my pod special ability. Seriously. Oh, and the main guy. Oh no! I'm terrible at hacking, dude. Oh, that was it. Well, there I am. I like how the music was kind of like 8-bit, 16-bit when you go into the hacking mode too. Such attention to detail. So cool. I would stay in there longer, but the hacking is on the time limits. I don't want to find out what happens when I fail. Just lying there. Like a fish out of water. I am Pod. Oh shoot! I shouldn't have been dilly-dallying. Oh, I wonder if that's what 2B was crying about at the ending of A? That 9B takes care of her first. And no matter what happens to him, he'll make sure that 2B's mission succeeds. That's why she was sad and she's like, this is always happens because 9S decided to upload her memory first so that she'd still have all her memories intact, but he would lose his. So she'd still remember him, but he wouldn't remember her. Or maybe I'm just spouting nonsense. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Why she would care that much for 9S. I understand why 9S is damaged, but 2B, her body still looks fine. Why is she moving like, oh no, I'm so damaged? Kill.
なかなかうまくはいかないみたいです。
Where do their black boxes come from? Where was he holding it?
ブラックボックスを。
わかった。
And where does she take hers out from? Is it just... Oh, is it from her chest? That would make sense.Because it's definitely not in her underskirt parts.
Black box 反応による敵大型兵器の殲滅。申請
を許可します。
トゥビー、あなたと共に戦えて光栄でした。
私もだ。
Please don't make me hack anymore.Yay, fireworks!
さてと、
I cannot
そろそろ時間だな。2B さんのセットアップを手伝いに行かなきゃな。多分、もう部屋で待ってるだろうな。
I wanted to try something. Wait, I'm gonna save. Classified information.I'm gonna try something because I didn't know how to self-destruct. Well, I knew how to self-destruct, but I never tried it with 2B. So I'm gonna try it with 9B because I saw my cousin do it and I wanna try it myself. Nice! Oh. Oh! Oh my god! I did not mean for this to happen. I just wanted to try self-destructing. Cause when 2B self-destructs, she makes a really weird noise, like uncharacteristic of her. So I wanted to see what 9S's would sound like.Oh my. Well, it's a good thing I saved. Act 2. Oh my gosh. I didn't think it would blow up the entire bunker. I guess, no, that's stupid. Of course, if you blow up in your room, it's going to cause structural damage.Wow. Well, here I am. I'm going to change your pod. Key items. Since I have Grimoire Weiss, look at him. He's in the Gestalt Project. I used him for 2B.I'm gonna use a cardboard box for him. Yes.
失礼します。
Wakey, wakey.
もう始めてるみたいですね。
Whoa! Fancy graphics.
2B さん、聞こえますか？起動セットアップを始めますね。まず、システムの明度設定を確認してください。
I remember being mind blown by this when I had to do this with 2B. Can I do anything?
それでは、早速始めますね。一つずつ調整していきましょう。まずは、そのまま明度の調整、お願いします。
Did this record from when I played around with it?Holy crap, I think it did.
この値で大丈夫ですか？了解です。あ、そうそう。セットアップのプロセスは一応記録させてもらっています。
Oh my, that's really...
それでは、次は音声認識の設定です。 音声認識の設定がミュートになっているので調整お願いします。今から実際に呼びかけるので僕の声が聞こえるようにしてください。トゥービーさん聞こえますか？もしもし、聞こえるように調整お願いします。僕の声が聞こえるように調整お願いし、これで問題ありませんか？
Oh my gosh. This totally recorded the very first time I adjusted my settings. This is amazing. My mind is blown.
心拍数が上昇してる。
Holy crap.
俺、正常値に戻った。俺、自爆許可の項目が消えてる。ちょっと待ってください。すぐに復元できるので。僕が設定してもいいんですが、一応規則なので、トゥービーさんが設定してくださいね。
わ
あ。お、ダメですよ。ちゃんとオンにしてください。OK です。いざという時は、身を挺して作戦を遂行する必要がありますからね。
How設定が終わったら、
この画面を終了してください。
And then I did all of this without him prompting me. Oh my gosh.
振動検知の機能を有効にしたんですね。それでは簡単にテストしてみましょうか。
Why am I still sitting through all of this?
肩を軽く叩いてみますね。どうですか？わかりますか？ OK。テスト終了です。
Holy crap. This is so trippy. I'm still sitting in awe.
おはようございます。司令官からの命令で、トゥービーさんのメンテナンスを担当することになったんです。これから定期的にチェックしますね。
そう。
心配はいりませんよ。僕たち 9S モデルは優秀なことで有名ですから。で、自分で言うことじゃないか。
I heard there was a way to get rid of his pants.
なんでしょう？
継承はいらない。
え？
私の名前にサンはつけなくていい。
あ、はい、わかりました。あ、そうだ。司令官が呼んでたから一緒に行きましょう。トゥービーさん。あ、いや、トゥービ
ー。 No. Do I want to... Now I am the master.Same old things. I will buy a couple more medium recoveries just for safety's sake. Whee! Follow me! Oh.Completely wrong way.
Data をセーブするにはアクセスポイントに近い場所じゃないとできません。近距離マップで確認してこまめにセーブしましょう。
Okay, I think I'll end this one here. Just because it's starting to get a little long. Well, this was really interesting, starting to see things from 9S's point of view.Really don't like the hacking stuff, but hopefully I'll get more used to it soon. So anyways, thanks for joining me. See you next time. Stay toasty.